Recording started.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you so much for asking. How was your weekend?
Sunday, I went to somewhere. I don't know English name.
Ah, okay. What's the Korean name?
Suwon Haengsang.
Oh, I don't think I know that. I see. Well, who did you go with?
With my family.
Ah, what did you do there?
See.
See?
Something. See.
Ah, you went sightseeing?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Was it fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? I see. Okay.
Where did you go? Friday.
Friday? I didn't go anywhere because there was a typhoon in the Philippines. Oh. It was raining.
Oh.
Yes. I cannot go out.
Friday.
Yes, Friday. It was my day off, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so I cannot go anywhere. I didn't go anywhere because there was a typhoon. Did you understand?
What typhoon?
Strong rain.
Ah.
Yes. Typhoon, I believe, in your Korean is Taepungye? Is that right? Here. Yeah. That's why I cannot go anywhere. Did you have dinner? What did you eat?
I ate egg and meat.
Oh, what kind of meat?
Steak.
Oh, who cooked it?
My mom.
I see. That is great then. Okay, so then let's go to our book, okay?
Okay.
Okay, we are on lesson 14, letter F. Do you see it?
Play?
No, F. Fill in the blanks. Yes, why? Okay, start.
Is that your friend Mark?
Correct.
I went to see is it? I want to make a letter for John.
Okay. Next.
Is this party?
Pretty?
It's pretty.
It is pretty.
It is pretty.
It is.
It is.
No, no, no. It's,
it.
It. Is.
Is.
It is pretty.
It is pretty.
Very good. Next.
Is that Carol?
Carol.
Carol.
Mm-hmm.
What Carol?
Carol is a name. It's a woman's name.
Is this cold?
Next.
Is that Leigh?
Leigh's
dad?
Next.
Is that her teacher coming.
Mm-hmm. Okay, next.
Is she smile?
Is she small?
Small.
It is small.
Is this small?
Mm.
Is this black?
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll make a cup for tea your us.
Dan will make a cup of tea for us.
For us.
Okay. All right. Let's go to letter G. Role play. Okay. I want you to make a new story.
I'm Karski.
Okay.
Karski.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Start.
Jojo.
Oh, no. Me, Jojo. Okay. Hi, Mrs. Kersplatsky. Look, I have something to give you.
Oh, Jojo is... What gift? What will you give?
Okay. Here.
What?
What? I mean, you have to guess. You have to make up your own.
Here.
So I already gave it to you. What do you think it is? Here, chocolate.
I don't like chocolate.
What? Really? Why, Mrs. Kersplatsky?
Joke.
All right. Because if Thank not, you. Jojo will cry. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay. Do you like chocolates, Junsung?
I like chocolate little bit. Do you like?
Little. Ah, I see.
Do you like?
Me? No, I don't like. I don't like chocolates. It's too sweet.
Do you like sweet? You don't like?
Yeah, I don't like. I don't like sweet things. I think it's painful for the throat. It gives you a sore throat. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, so let's go to letter H. Okay, number one. What was the last present you received?
My dad wasn't
present. Ah, what did your dad give?
That's my birthday.
Ah, what? What
math?
A book? Math book?
Yes. I want.
Oh. Ah, so your dad gave you a math book, right?
Yes.
Mm. Okay, and what was the last present you gave someone?
This.
Who did you give that to? What is that? Mouse?
No. Mini.
Vacuum?
Oh. Yes.
Ah, all for... Yes. Vacuum. Mini vacuum. Okay. Who did you give it to?
My aunt.
Ah, I see. Okay. Do you like giving presents? Why?
No. Little bit.
A little bit. I see why.
I don't have presents.
You don't have presents?
Yes.
But do you like to give them?
Yeah, birthday.
For a birthday, I see. Okay. What did you give your sister? On her birthday. What did you give Zoe?
Surprise egg.
Surprise egg, I see. Okay, well, let's go here. Please fill in the blanks to complete the story.
Dodo give the present for his teacher as the
This is picture.
Picture.
Hmm.
Draw.
Jojo. Okay, drew a picture.
A picture. His teacher. His.
Yes. But Jojo is a girl. They thought he is a boy.
Why he?
Because they made a mistake.
His teacher.
As
Patrick key for picture.
No, what day? What day was it? Teacher's Day.
Teacher's Day.
Mm.
Mrs. Karplaski thought the picture is beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, let's go here. If you could ask for, or if you could choose the present your parents will give you this Christmas, what would you ask for? What present do you want for Christmas?
This. Kickboards.
A kickboard.
Two kickboards. Two.
Two. Why two?
Not three.
Two wheels.
Yes.
Ah, why?
One, two, three.
Oh, why?
It's not this. It's this.
Yes, why?
If three is bored.
Really?
Yes.
If it has three wheels, it's boring?
Yes.
Oh, okay. It's not challenging for you, right?
Yes.
Okay. But if it's two, it's fun?
I like bicycle.
You like bicycle? Oh, why do you like bicycle?
Fun.
It's fun. Yeah, I agree. Okay, well, let's go to... Oh, what happened? Number three. Make two sentences. Please start.
She's make dinner for my family.
Mm-hmm. She made dinner for my family. Next.
My dad make present for mom.
Made a present for mom. Okay, next.
Is that your bicycle?
Okay, wait. So you said parents. And that is plural, so you say, are those your parents?
Your parents.
Okay, next.
My dad come my house.
Ah, really? Your dad is here, yay! Do you love your dad, Junso?
Of course,
yes. No one should not love their dad, right? Yes.
It is my house.
It is my house. Okay, one more.
It is my book.
Okay, it is my book. All right. Do you have any questions?
No.
No question? All right. Well, our time is already over. So we will talk again on Wednesday, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.